Alright, here we have a little custom-built pneumatic press or smasher.
Case making.
It's going to be used for case making. You fold your stock around your chipboard here, feeds right in, presses it down. It's got an actuator on it automatically, or you can use the trigger right here. Just hooks up to regular shop air, no electricity required.
What's the width on that?
Looks like we do up to 30 inches.